That's real shit. This fucking blunt keeps going out, yo. I said this blunt keeps going out. Yo, I'm just chilling in Sasha's crib with the saucy bitch. She's just playing with my hair like she's trying to form some dreads. I'm just hoping on some dreads. Getting high as hell. Forget about these bitches, and I don't give a fuck about these bitches. I'm about to live lavish and forget them. I said, get my money while I'm counting the shit. I'ma give me some lift so I can get me high. I'ma give a fuck, oh my god. I don't know. Yo, let me hear this. Alright, look, you want me to spit that real shit? Trying to get high, you know what I mean, love. So she hit me up and I was like down to D, but and then she hit me up and I was like, shit, she a freak. So I'm like, shit, about to hit the 16 in the hotel tip. And we digged it in for about 5 hours or more. She got off, you know, the how to orgasm. But then I'm like, this shit's a skit. Like a show I just hit, made a couple bills, but didn't get anything in return because I didn't get off shit. But fucking, I'm on some other shit. Just smoking this L high as fuck in the Sasha's crib. Ha, fucking getting it. Trying to survive with this depression shit. Out this bitch after I hit her up the last time. I fucked the shit out of her brain. She got up like 9 times, like a cat dies 9 times, but don't come back to life, cause that's just some story shit, and this ain't a fucking fake story, kid. This is some real vivid shit that's sickening, like a heartbreaking that I leave on my sleeve, but I ain't playing that shit, cause this ain't an art painting that I'm trying to sell, so please leave, but I'm just here to make a couple dollars if more. I'm just trying to fuck more and maybe have more, but I'm sick of breaking the weed, it never does what I need, so I'm just trying to find Mary on the fucking street. Bars for later. Long story short, I forgot about this bitch. Now I'm on some new shit.